Free meal kits were handed out in Northeast Philadelphia this morning. Eyewitness News was at St. William's Church on Rising Sun Avenue. Philly car guy Gary Barbera was joined in the effort by State Representative Jared Solomon. The meal kit distribution is part of the Gary Barbera Cares program, which is a charitable effort started years ago to help communities across our region.